I hope you enjoy participating in SIA virtual convention. We never imagined at the beginning of the club year that our convention would turn out this way. And so first, I'd like to recognize our convention committee for the hard work, time and energy they put into helping SIA plan our convention. Though we were not able to implement all the original convention plans due to the pandemic, we appreciate everything you have done. Congratulations to all of the club and the regions that received Celebrating Success, Diamond Campaign, Club Giving, and the Shaping the Future Award. We appreciate your work to move our mission forward. Thank you to our outgoing board directors, foundation council members, governors, and the region chairs. We appreciate your leadership, guidance, and dedication. We look forward to working with new leaders in September. At that time, SIA President Penny Babb will give her welcome address and recognize this outstanding group of new leadership. I certainly miss celebrating our accomplishments together in person. I'm sure many of you did too, but I hope you will still able to gain something meaningful from our virtual convention. Thank you to all members for your resilience and commitment to women and girls.